I set the timer once to start. Hey, look.
I'm in position.
Bond, this is Tanner at Q Branch. Hostile radio chatter shows your landing has gone undetected. Blueprints show Greco's quarters are located on the lower deck. Find him and stop the attack on the G20.
Come on, there's nothing out there. We just need to wait for Greco's word, then get the job done.
What was that?
Worldwide economy from stepping further towards financial mandate.
Where is
my helicopter?
Yo!
Stop him! Start the helicopter!
Oh, that's bad.
Get to
the helicopter is down.
Greco Core Box, he's still alive. Kill him.
Oh, so that's gone.
How much time do we have?
Not much. They're assembling the heads of state for the picture.
it, bot. You're gaining on it. It's over. He's almost there, Bond. Take him out.
Fireworks? Did you know there were going to be fireworks?
Good morning, 007. We located the cell phone that the Echelon system found and tracked it to the opening of an ancient catacomb beneath this construction site. We lost the signal when it went below ground, but you may be able to pick it up again once you get into the catacombs. Q branch, end transmission. This construction site marks the point we lost Tedworth's signal. We need to find out if he's still friendly or working with our enemies. Use your smartphone to search for evidence. We've cloned that computer's hard drive. I'll pass it on to our analysts. Continue searching the area.
Dr. Bond, the foreman is ready to meet you. Please wait for him in the far cabin. Come this way.
This way, Dr. Bond.
He's trapped! Now! Quick! Dump him in the pit!
I'm headed for the catacombs.
Hey, give me a hand over here.
What? What do you want?
I need help with this guy. The boss wants to make it.
We've secured the perimeter around the catacombs. The final access tunnel is blocked.
I need backup!
The Englishman.
Something!
Thank you.
Tanner, I'm in the catacombs. See if you can patch me into Tedworth's signal.
Got it. Bring up your phone and it will give you Tedworth's position. Should lead you right to him.
Chamber. Structures holding.
Come in, Bravo. Bravo, do you read? Over.
Steal nothing from...
Something's there!
What do we have on a man named Vernon?
Hold on, I'm doing a search. Here it is. Vernon. Low-level gangster, a middleman. If he's got Tedworth's research, he probably won't be holding onto it for long.
What is the power?
password for the USB drive. Tell me the key to crack the code.
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you.
Thank you.
Bond to MI6. Tedworth's dead. Vernon's on the move. You have him on satellite.
Confirm, 007. We're tracking him. Let us know if you lose visual contact.
Will do.
Where's he heading? He seems to be going for the docks, 007. Stay with him. We can't lose those documents.
The dock area, Tanner. Can you see where he's going?
He's headed east, 007. Due east. Bond, can you hear me? Come in, 007.
Get out!
Marcus is still alive! He can't be allowed to talk his king! One of you just shoot him! But damn you! We need...
What is it, 007? Did you intercept the research?
No. The researcher is dead. But I've got the name of the buyer.
Go on.
Pomerov.
Such a nice man.
Oh, it's amazing up here. Look at the view.
All right, James. I'm in. Pomerov's coming down to meet me.
Good. I'm heading through the gardens now. Turn on your tracker. I'll home in on your signal.
Hang on. Okay, it's on.
Right. Now make sure you keep Pomerov busy. If he sees anything unusual, he'll lock down the casino. Understand?
Don't worry, James. I know how to handle a man like Pomerov.
Bad start. See how we go.
Bravo team, what's your 20? Alpha teams are ready to start watch. 10-4, Jolly team. We've got squad commanders, ensure your teams are in position.
Make sure you watch over this area. You know what Nash...
James. James, Pomerov's still not here. What should I do if he doesn't show up?
I'm gonna finish my smoke, then I'm gonna go. Don't.
Is someone there?
What's your location? Dolly is on route to 5N now.
Contact broken.
Distracted while I find you.
Okay, James, but wait, he's coming. How did you guess?
007, you're going to need a key code to get past this door. It appears the code has been divided between three different guards in the casino. Each one has only a small piece of it. I'm marking their locations on your smartphone now. Scan their access cards to compile the full code and access the lift.
They just said to watch the room. You know it.
What was that?
One down, 007. That's another one, Bond. That's it, 007. You've got all the data necessary to access Pomerov's lift.
Stand up to the light of day?
Stefan.
How much, Nicole?
You of all people should know, dear Stefan. You can't hit a jackpot without putting down a few chips. No risk.
They've closed the casino.
Get to the car. Bring it around to the front.
What are you going to do?
I'll see if I can tip the odds in our favor. I'm on my way. Get ready to move. Kind of your friend Rudolph to lend us his car. You sure he won't mind?
He's got six of them. He won't miss it. What else are you going to spend your money on up here?
Yes?
Sorry to interrupt, 007. We hacked into Pomerov's mainframe at the refinery and found Tedworth's research, but we were shut out before we could read it. You'll need to get to the server room and access it through the main terminal.
I think we can be there. Can you send me directions?
I'm marking the location on your phone now.
Would you shut up? You're gonna get me fired.
What? It's freezing. I know. I had trouble starting my car this morning.
What? You mean you didn't hear what happened at the casino? Something's there.
Gates!
The research isn't here. You'll have to go to the main computer center. It's protected by biometric security measures, though. The only individual with security clearance currently in the building is Pomeroff himself. You may be able to get through if you can find Pomeroff's fingerprints and a voice sample.
Enough pleasantries, my dear. You didn't fly halfway across the world to drink vodka. Tell me of this new proposal.
That's Pomeroff's fingerprints. Now you just need to find a clear sample of Pomeroff's voice.
Welcome to Siberia. I'm Stefan Pomeroff. President.
That's Pomeroff's voice sample. You should be able to access the computer center now. Marking location on your smartphone.
Copy. I'm on my way.
Welcome, Mr. Pomeroff.
Stay alert, men.
What was that?
Are the HC stats at safe levels?
Seem to be. They said it was starting to look promising.
Well, they're right.
Damn it! We thought we could get in without setting off the alarm. We need time to access the files. You've got to keep the phone in range. Do you think you can hold out?
You'll be the first to know if I can't.
Oh my god. Can we just please not do this right now? Not losing enough time.
Ah!
Such a bad segment. Got Valve 2 coming up.
You take a look up there. The rest of you, come with me.
This control room coordinates the refinery's core systems. Access the central control panel and I'll run a diagnostic. From the looks of things, it seems that if you override the coolant and exhaust systems, you'll be able to trigger a catastrophic chain reaction. Find the override valves, 007. You need to destroy those bioweapons. The schematics show this route leads to the exhaust override. Lock the valve and cripple the refinery's heat extraction network.
Got an ID on this intruder yet?
Well, we're about to bleed all this time, so.
You're heading towards the coolant system. Taking it down will cripple the refinery.
Bleeding too much then. Golden.
Bond, the coolant pipes are ruptured. Get out of there.
Oh,
That's it, Bond. Well done. Activate the central control panel. This will launch the chain reaction and trigger the meltdown.
Where are you?
I'm on my way. I got held up.
Just get there, quick.
Catch it. get off the ice. It's a dead end.
Not necessarily. Nicole. Are you all right?
Oh, I think I broke my wrist.
Here, let me see. I'll take care of them.
I think that other one that we missed fell down. He followed through. That guy's usually not there. Unless he's still waiting up here. I followed.
Thank you.
Komarov! Keep us steady!
Wei?
Good morning, Colonel Ping.
Bond here.
Good evening, Mr. Bond.
Where are you, Ping?
We'll meet soon enough, but first, I need you to perform a small task in order to ensure our security.
And what might that be?
It's come to my attention there is recording
of
equipment
in
the aquarium.
And we can't take the chance of anyone listening in on
a nightclub.
Let me know after you found them and disabled them.
Done. We're clear.
Good. Meet me on the ground floor by the whale tank.
Ping?
I'm moving out. Cover me!
Like that show. After this split. They had a color, man.
I'm
headed to the extraction point. Get me some backup.
Backup is on route.
One more step and you're dead. Throw down the gun.
No, just by talking to you, Rock is going to kill both of us.
Thank you.
Get that body to... There's still no sign of the second driver. Go check the buildings along the riverbank and see if anybody saw anything.
Bond, we've located a potential lead to Rack from an old friend of yours called Silk. He owns a club not far from
we've
you.
Got men
I'm marking the location
river.
On your smartphone
we
now.
We'll find the body.
Good. We'll be well paid if we find this guy.
I'm dead. Probably dead here though. Yep. Fine. I don't care, I'm past that. I'm heading out to the room. Lose a few seconds, it's fine.
Good job, we're being well paid to find this guy. Rack's got the police out looking for the British agent, but we've been told he'll be headed. Be more hard parts, and that's it.
Jesus, it stinks down here.
Up the gun.
Wind rat leaving for Bangkok.
Any second. Is that there? That strat is so much easier on console here than what it is on PC. PC, you miss that first bit, you get obliterated. Where's this spot? Oh, Warplug. So I need his gun.
just gonna stay here for a second. Cover. Time to reload. Oh, we definitely lost some time there. Well, nope. Makes no sense. Oh my God.
You're doing the right thing, Mr. Bond. What about Tedworth and Ping? Did you succeed with them? Do you know how easy it has been to thrash you, Mr. The death and destruction you
leave
in your wake. You've led us all around the world. Mr. Bond, I have 200 men in this dam. The longer it takes for them to capture you, the slower I will make your agonizing death. What do you mean to do if you reach me? I beat you once before, Mr. Bond. I'll happily do it again.
That's a better split.
The company had sailed.
Just need a finish. We don't have to go fucking balls to the wall. We still get a 420. least I remembered that time. Right, the guard. Nicole, even better.
Stop. Don't move.
Hello, James. Fancy meeting like this?
No, I'm done.
Drop the gun. Move away from the railing. Nicole, drop the gun.
Or what? You'll shoot me.
Pretty sure that was death.
I prefer to bring you back alive, but it makes no difference to me.
Ooh.
When did you figure it out?
That's not important.
It's a good run.
I want to know why. Why did you do it?
It's about...
There was a man.
Experiments behind the PC record,
a rich
so...
and powerful man. I would have done anything for him.
Had the cutscenes and stuff like help. That. It's not too
At
bad.
First, it was innocent.
And then?
I thought I could prove myself by
Very
destroying Karov's operation.
You did
we can move
me.
On.
No. You of all people should know. I didn't want to grow old, alone, and poor.
Who? Who is it?
It won't make a difference.
I want a name.
You don't understand. He's everywhere. He's bigger than you, bigger than MI6, bigger than everything. And he's watching us, right now. There is no escape.
Nicole, down! Get down!
Dead.
Bond? Are you there? Come in, 007. Are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
We've been concerned about you, 007. What happened?
I'm fine, Em. But I think you're gonna need a new contact in Monaco. If you need me, you know how to reach me. Bond out.
Hope the new one, they... the driving stuff in it. Driving stuff like that in it. The driving stuff in this is great. Beautiful. 1:30, 34. I am very happy with that time. What did we lose? last 31 seconds? No, it's 41, right? No, it's 41. It's not bad. Ooh. Good run.